I always just love singing. It makes me feel happy. Even when I was like 4 years old, I would just pretend like I have a microphone and I would just like sing like I'm singing to like the whole world. My grandma always tells me sing my heart out and that I would be one day in that big stage. But I'll be really nervous of Simon because like if somebody does a little mistake, he can like...
Listen, I want to see the Heidi, I want to see Sophia, I want to see how they dress up.
What are you doing in my interview? My little sister always interrupts me, but she loves me.
I want you to get the GB.
What's GB?
Don't you know, it's golden buzzer.
Oh, golden buzzer. I'll try, it's kind of hard.
It is.
I feel like literally I'm dreaming because my big dream is like singing in front of, I don't know, like so many people. And I'm in that big stage. Oh my God.
Do good, do good.
Okay. Now it's coming true. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. It's happening.
All right, have a great time. Come on out there, family.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You have the perfect look for the audition today. I love the look, love the dress. Who are you and where
like
are you from?
Angel.
My name is Praniska Mishra and I'm 9 years old and I'm from Tampa, Florida.
From Tampa, Florida, welcome. How does it feel to be 9 years old on the biggest stage in the world?
Scared and of course like really excited.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who did you bring with you from Florida?
I came with my mom, my dad, and my little sister.
And who is going to be the first person that you're going to call if this goes well for you today?
Definitely, I will call my grandma because she always wanted me to be in this big stage, and now, finally, I'm here.
Oh, my gosh.
Can I ask one question? Who's your favorite artist in the world?
I have more than one.
Go on, give me a couple.
Aretha Franklin, Whitney Houston, and Tina Turner.
Okay.
And who would be your favorite judge if we're talking about favorites?
I have more than one.
No, you can only say one.
I don't know, it's you and Heidi.
Oh. It's me!
It was going so well.
Is everyone in here ready to
yep.
hear?
Here we go. She's funny.
When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll. The only doll I ever owned.
Yeah.
Let me say.
gosh.
I wasn't ready.
Oh, my gosh.
My gosh.
I mean, I did not expect that. We expect a lot of things, but I did not expect that.
Thank you.
And you know what I'm going to do now, because I honestly don't want to hear what Howie, Simon, or Sophia has to say.
What?
Really?
I want you to call your grandmother and say that Heidi Klum pushed a golden buzzer for you. Congratulations, you deserve it. You are absolutely incredible.
Congratulations for Pranayska Mishra.
To hear what you're
going to
sing next.
I mean, she actually is
really
good.
I need you to pick a card, any card.
Okay.
Howie, I want you to fold that card in half for me. Now fold it in half again for me. Stop folding, you don't have to do it anymore. Look towards the balcony. Look right in the middle. Look at everybody waving. Now look back at me. Magic! That's magic! Magic! But wait, Howie. Tell everybody, what is your favorite type of bird?
Sparrow.
A sparrow! All right, I want you to think of a sparrow and then throw that card at my chest with all your might. Yes, yes, yes! Oh, a direct hit! But where are the sparrows? There are no sparrows! Well, you will not get that bird today, for this is the only bird you shall receive! Magic! That's magic! This is what magic is! Thank you, Howie! Return! Thank you!
I can't believe I actually stayed and watched this.
What if the hate was love?
What if the sky was green and all the bombs were confetti and I loved all of me? What if the old was new? What if the sick were few and we could soothe the pain and turn our tears into rain? What if the time just stopped and we could stay right here? What if we smiled at funerals? 'Cause death ain't what we fear. If I'm a fool for dreaming, then what is left for me? If I'm a fool for dreaming, then what is left for me? What if this was the end? Tell me, what would you change? If I had all the answers, then would I still be the same? What if we could heal us? Nobody felt lonely and had someone to hold. If I'm a fool for dreaming, then what is left for me? Then what?
That you're singing your original song and the beauty of the words and why you're writing this song. I'm so glad that I'm sitting 30 feet of watching your life and your future change forever.
Yeah, it seems like you are wiser than just being 16 years old, you know? But it gets screechy when it goes meep, when it goes up there. And I know about screechy with my voice. No, it's like yummier when it's a little lower down here, I guess. But it was beautiful.
I know that in the morning now.
I love the song. I love you. I think you have so much to give to the music world. Keep doing what you're doing.
That was beautiful. I really loved that first part of the song. With that lyric, your voice, everything about this audition was you. And I just thought it was so interesting. This, to me, was a brilliant audition.
Thank you so much, Simon.
All right, let's vote. I think that you have a very special and very unique voice, but the level of talent this year is just mind-blowing. But I want to see what else you have up your sleeve. I say yes, I want to see you again.
Thank you.
I'm giving you a yes.
Yes. Thank you so much, guys.
Four yeses.
Thank you so much, guys.
Good.
Turn it inside out.
yourself. I mean, you did the face expressions. Perfection!
Thank you.
Roddy, what was that? It was spectacular. I feel like you were not only dancing, you were doing also like gymnastics.
It was.
And a little bit of comedy with your face. I feel like this is the season of the cool kids. I mean, you are already a superstar.
Thank you.
Oh. You know, like when you watch something and you press fast forward, it was so
fast. Yeah.
I was trying to catch up with it. You were there. And you chose a Queen song. And the lead singer of Queen was Freddie Mercury. And he was one of the best showmen on the planet.
Yes.
And you've got that amazing showmanship and confidence.
Yeah, you are amazing, not only in your skill, but your expressions and the way you use the stage. It's so much more than an 8-year-old. Were you nervous?
No.
Okay, Brody, I'm going to kick it off with your first yes. Howie.
2 yeses.
Yes. Brody, yes. Simon.
What do we think?
I think it was mesmerizing. It was very different. It was very dramatic. And you have created something unique.
Absolutely. Heidi?
I loved it, too. It was just so calming, and it was beautiful to watch.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, I agree. I've never seen anything like this. And AGT and this stage is a great home to magic. We've had many winners, and I feel that you're in that same echelon. Simon, what do you think?
From where I was sitting, I wasn't mesmerized.
What? You were sitting right here with us.
Wow. Well, I thought something huge was going to happen at the end. However,
I'm gonna err on the side of positive, so I'm gonna say yes.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
It's a yes, for sure.
So you have four yeses.
T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T- Thank you, thank you. Okay, let's looking for tea in daily life, in the world. Looking for tea, okay? The first morning tea. Okay, morning. Let's go.
Morning tea.
Shh. Hey, wake up. Wake up, Sean. Wake up. Hey, 8 o'clock. Okay. Morning. Hey, wake up. Wake up.
Morning?
Yeah, morning. Come on. Yeah, hurry up.
Tea.
Okay, excellent. Tea. Next. Okay, baseball tea. Okay.
Baseball
tea.
Free ball.
Okay.
Okay.
Tea. Excellent
tea.
Oh, perfect tea. Okay, any more tea? Where's tea? Look. Look! Oh, Terry!
Oh, Terry!
Tea!
Can I try this on?
Sure, okay, come on. Fitting room.
Thank you.
Fitting room. What size?
Small size, please.
Small size. No, large size.
Large size?
Okay, huh? Large size, try. Yeah.
Tea!
Excellent tea! Okay!
I don't understand.
Okay, last tea is Titanic. Titanic, okay. Come on, Rose.
Jack?
Okay, come on, Rose.
I'm trying.
Come on, Rose.
Jack?
Trust me, okay? Close your eyes. Close your eyes, okay?
Trust you.
Okay, close, okay. Trust me. Trust me. Okay, Rose. On your tea!
Time. You guys were terrific. Do you know what that word starts with?
Thank you!
What did you think, Heidi?
Sometimes I think I've lost my mind sitting here. I don't know what's happening.
Would you like to buy a vowel?
Yes.
Okay.
I thought it was the perfect audition. I love it. I have fun. I think you guys have the best personality. You're like comedians. You made our night.
Simon?
Well, I'm just sitting here thinking,
what do I say?
And then, halfway through, I got it. You two are hilarious. Really, I'm not kidding. Somebody should make a movie.
The TT Brothers.
I think that you're original. I think that you're surprising. I start with yes. And then Heidi said... And then Sophia said... And then Simon said...
Four yeses.
Tea!
just to love it. Sitting in the car, listening to Blonde, falling for each other. Pink and orange skies, feeling super childish. No Donald Glover. Missed call from my mother. Like, where you at tonight? I know I was all alone with the love of my life. She's got glitter for skin, radiant beat in the night. I don't know how to
ambitious. I mean, the way that you complement each other up there was perfection.
Thank you so much.
That is the most spectacular double aerial act I have ever seen. Our names are still swinging. That was so wonderful.
You two are mind-blowing. It's so dangerous. One wrong move and you would just crash to the floor. My hands are literally still wet. It was so beautiful to watch. So, so beautiful to watch.
The perfect audition.
It was difficult and stunning, so beautifully synchronized. Going forward, I will use you as a benchmark for what I believe is the best of this type I have ever seen.
Agreed. Agreed.
We're gonna vote. Howie.
Yes.
Thanks so
Simon.
Much.
Simon.
Yes.
Howie. Yes, 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 yes.
Thank you.
Four yeses.
Thank you so much. You.
Ojalá pudiera bloquearte mi cabeza y despertar con amnesia.
Tengo tu número guardado con corazones rotos. Sigo esperando a que contestes la carta que te envié. Yeah.
Dale. Come on.
Y pedí un deseo, pero ¿por qué no te veo? Creo que
sigo dormido. Aunque no te olvido,
porque todo lo que quiero y todo lo que pienso
es volver un día con tus videollamadas. Rugí de la playa, desayunando en la madrugada.
Thank you. There were some issues with your vocals. You have a second song?
Otra canción.
Otra.
Otra. Dale, yeah.
Okay.
You always do this so abruptly.
Well, there's no other way of doing
there's
it, really.
No other way.
Casualidad que de nuevo te vi. No creo que sea verdad que te va mejor sin mí. Yo te bloqueé y luego te seguí. Me da curiosidad ver en qué andas por ahí. Porque extraño tu nota de voz todos los días. Las cosas tan locas que tú me decías. Sabes que te equivocas borrándome tu vida. De lejos se nota que tú no me olvidas.
Ey, es que tú y yo tenemos feeling,
feeling, feeling, yeah, feeling, feeling.
Es que tú y yo tenemos
feeling, 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 yeah, feeling, feeling.
Pa' quedarnos el viernes hasta el domingo. Cuando llegue el lunes repetí lo mismo. Bebé, que cuando nos juntamos somos caramelo y cappuccino.
Yo soy así, tú me conoces. De foto pero cambia la pose. Que todo se arregla en una noche. Tú también quieres, eso lo sé.
Porque extraño tu nota de voz todos los días. Las cosas tan locas que tú me decías. Sabes que te equivocas.
Es que tú y yo tenemos
feeling, 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 yeah, feeling, feeling.
Es que tú y yo tenemos feeling, 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 yeah, feeling, feeling.
Casualidad que de nuevo te vi. No creo que sea verdad que te va mejor sin mí.
Hey, AGT.
Feeling, 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 yeah, feeling, feeling.
Es que tú y yo tenemos
feeling, 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 yeah, feeling.
I've got fire for a heart. I'm not scared of the dark. You've never seen it look so easy. I got a river for a soul. And baby,
thank you.
Okay, Sophia.
I really thought with the first song that there was something very off. But then when you guys started singing the second song, I really liked it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Heidi.
First of all, I love everyone's look. I love the way you sound. I wish I would know what you're singing about. Unfortunately, I don't speak Spanish, but it sounded great to me, whatever it was
you
were
singing
about.
You understand the same amount as I do. I don't speak that much Spanish, so we're on the same level of Spanish. I don't know what I'm singing about.
You don't know what you're singing yeah. about?
I could be singing about I'm at school or I'm at the beach. I don't know where I am. I just know I'm singing.
Really? But how can you put your emotions and your feelings towards it if you don't know what you're singing about?
I have no idea.
You just... that's a good regardless. Okay.
I love him.
So here's what I think. When these groups are put together, and there's nothing wrong with being put together, Simon put together One Direction. All those people came as single artists.
I love One Direction.
But in all honesty, this didn't make me go, wow. It didn't hook me, but I believe that Nicholas is a star. So it didn't excite me, but I like Nicholas.
Thank you, Howie. I love you.
He is a star.
I'll tell you what I feel. Because I love working with groups, and I think it's so interesting that you reformed Menudo. However, you have to make your own decisions. You've got to be yourselves. Do what you want, wear what you want, sing what you want, and then you're going to have fun.
Simon for president, thank everybody!
You. Yeah, go!
Okay, we're going to vote. Now, let me start with you, Howie.
Start with me?
Yeah.
For me, it's a no.
Okay. Heidi.
I like you, Menudo. I give you a yes.
Thank you. Thank
you. Sophia.
I think you guys still have a lot of work to do, but I think you're going to come back better. So I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You need three yeses.
Yeah. I actually prefer talking to you more backstage when you were yourselves and we were just having a fun conversation. If you are the next generation, you've got to radically, radically change this. So this is a trust thing now. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much, Simon.
Exciting. I kind of dressed up for you guys. I'm just dressing for the job I want now, which is an attainable trophy wife. I just want to be a participation trophy wife. I want guys to look at me and be like, yeah, I could afford that. She looks like she'd appreciate like a thrift store frock, something half off. I do like thrift stores. I shop at them a lot. I think it's because I emotionally connect to the clothing, because I know what it's like to feel used. I am still looking for love, but it's hard. You know, I just got my heart broken for the 15th time by the same guy.
I love her.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me 15 times, wow. I'm impressed. What else you got? But he was successful, and I think at first that sounds fun, you know, to date a successful guy, like a guy with money. The problem is I found out they don't always give you the money. Right? Sometimes they just talk about having the money, and you're like, can I have some? And they're like, no, but you can watch me have it. And you're like, that's not as fun as sharing. And he would show me things he had. Like, one time he showed me a house he had in the woods. And he did a big gesture, like, look at my house. And I was like, uh-huh. And he's like, wow, I thought you'd have a bigger reaction. And I was like, are you giving me the house? Like, I'll react if you're giving me the house, but I can look at houses that aren't mine all day long. I can Google the mansion section and be like, ooh, look at all the houses that aren't mine. I'm not gonna have a reaction. If you want a reaction, give me a house. I'll react however you want. Then he'd vent about his problems. He'd be like, I don't know if I should vacation in Paris or Rome this summer. I was like, I get it. I totally get it. Because sometimes I'm like, should I cry in my car or my studio apartment tonight? Like, where should I cry?
Wow.
Enjoy Rome.
Oh my God.
I also found out I'm a sapiosexual, which means I like smart men. So I'll probably die alone.
You kinda got us all right there.
Thanks so much. That's it for me.
I wanted to be surprised and I didn't know you're a comic. And after tonight, I think you're gonna be a well-known comedian. How long have you been doing this?
I've been doing it 12 years, but I've just been doing the road a lot.
But you know what? It shows.
Really? Oh, good.
No, in a good way. You are brilliant. You're real. You're relatable. You're funny.
I was laughing along with you the entire time, and well done. Great audition.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy, but I think you're my favorite comedian that I have seen on AGT. You should be on a sitcom. I think the people are gonna love you.
Oh, thank you.
I really like the bit about the guy showing you his house in the woods, because I have a thing which is like, I have people close to me and they go, look how great so-and-so's house is. I'm like, I don't care because it's not mine.
Right.
So they were really making me laugh. I'd like to give you your first yes.
Sophia?
Erica, your second yes.
Eddie?
I give you a third yes.
Four yeses, young lady.
feel?
Super.
Yeah. Okay. Were any of you actually singing, or were you miming?
Emma was singing at the end of the performance.
Wow.
Well, then, even more of a wow, because you told a story. You picked great music. It was beautiful and entertaining and original, and everybody loved it.
Thank you very much. Heidi.
I mean, you can just see how much work all of you have put into this. It was really unbelievable, and you definitely make the older ones proud, I would say, with this audition. Well done.
Thank you. Go, Thea.
Never seen this kind of act. I'm blown away. That was so beautiful, unexpected. All of you did such a great job.
Thank you very much. This was very easy to follow, and it was a really cute story, and I think people are going to relate to it. You were really, really good.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Right, Howie, yes or no?
Oh, you've stepped out of your father's shadow. It's a yes for me.
Heidi.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you. So, Thea.
I want to see you guys again, so yes.
One, two, three, four yeses.
Thank you so much.